Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look. Yeah, about 2 to 3 inches down here, maybe 5 inches up top today on February 2nd. But what really is the key is yesterday's snow, we were able to get super groomers out of the day. Brian, Soulman Coleman, gave me the report at the end of the day. The chopped up series of snow that we had up until about noontime became beautiful groomers at the end of the day because everybody packed it down. And this stuff is so light, it is like dandelion seeds. You just blow on it and it just goes away. So it's really light, really good skiing, a lot of fun. It's not super cold, you're not super wet. It's just a super day at Stratton. So I'll say it again, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get excited to be at Stratton.